Good morning.
I have iced mocha, iced coffee.
It's very early in the morning. It's so dark.
It's 7 o'clock.
Yes.
But we don't even care. We woke up at 4 a.m.
Exactly.
There were raindrops.
We got woken up.
But we don't even care because we're in Texas.
Yes.
And we're so happy to be here. Yes.
We're in a good mood and we won't let the rain get us down.
Not at all.
No.
We found this place here. It's something...
Design, printing, yeah. Whatever.
Yeah. And we bought coffee last night, yes. Like at 10, 11 or so.
Yes, yes.
To be prepared. So we have our coffee.
We have coffee with us. We... charge our computer, we go online, we're at
this time.
Yes.
Watching music videos, yes, on YouTube.
Yes, yes.
We were just singing Amarillo by Morning.
Yes.
And we're in such a good mood because somehow being in Texas totally put us in a good mood.
I know.
Yes. And so we make it through the night.
Yes.
And we already made it. It's morning.
But it's so dark.
It's dark,
yes.
So.
Yes.
And yes, we're so happy to be in Texas.
Yes.
And everything is good. We're in a good mood. And I'm drinking to that. Cheers.
Cheers.
Yes. It's not iced anymore.
No, it's not iced anymore, but still cold.
Yes.
It still tastes good. And still has the caffeine.
Yes. Everything is good.
Survivors.
Julia and Gina on the road in Texas.
Yes.
From Santa Claus, everything that I got is just what I've got. I ain't got a dime, but what I got is mine. I ain't rich, but Lord, I'm free. Amarillo's where I am.
The first blue light of morning.
Amarillo, the morning. Amarillo's where I
hold. Hey!
We got our iced coffee here at a Walmart, at the Walmart in Lampasas, Texas.
And yes.
We're sitting here on the parking lot to wake up. We haven't been here very long, maybe 15 minutes.
I know.
But these two ladies, Walmart employees, walked all the way across the parking lot up to me. And then Gina came out with the groceries she bought to inform us that we can't hang out here. And I don't know, we haven't even been here long.
No, we just got here,
it's not as if they were not nice.
They were nice and polite. They didn't like chase us away. They were just like, You're waiting for a ride, you can't hang out here.
We bought food here and...
bought our breakfast.
Can we just sit here? I said, we want to sit here now and eat our breakfast. And is that for a while? But it's just... I don't know where this will lead to.
No.
This happens all the time. Because if we buy food somewhere, we need to sit down somewhere and just eat.
I mean, people who live like us and travel, you need to be able to... buy your food and eat it somewhere. It can't be like you can sit here, you can sit there, you can put your bags down.
Yeah.
I mean...
let me take another sip.
Yes.
So today we're leaving Lampasas.
Yes.
We will try to catch a ride to the next little town.
You have shade in your face. Yeah, this way.
Yes, we'll try to catch a ride to the next little town.
Yes.
We'll take you along.
Coffee.
Iced coffee.
Yeah.
Ah. So we were sitting here having breakfast and we were a little down because of the Walmart people. And then this lady pulled up in her car and she let her window down. She gave us $10. She said it's not much, but you can get yourself breakfast or buy yourself something to eat from it. And it's amazing that immediately when something bad happens, that it's just not nice or people put you down or something, then immediately somebody else comes and lifts us up again. Because God immediately sends people to us to
lift
us
up. Happens a lot, actually.
It happens a lot that immediately another person shows up to lift us up, to lift us up again.
There's a smile, there's some dollars, something nice, a gesture of...
Somebody just says something nice and uplifting. And it almost happens immediately right after that.
A gesture of grace and kindness.
Yes.
And that's what just happened.
Yes.
It's a very nice Hispanic lady who gave us $10.
Yes.
Yeah. We'll sit here for a little while and then we'll walk to the road and to the highway.
We're heading to Barnett today.
Barnett, Texas. Another small town that's in between here and Austin.
Yes.
See you later.
We're here. This is the highway to Barnett or Barnett. Don't know how to pronounce it. And we're trying to catch a ride to that town now. Just because it's another little Texas town and we want to see it. All right, let's see how it goes.
Watch out for fear, it'll pick your soul clean. And when you're back down on the street again, lean on that wisdom that feeds every part of the dream. Two roads diverged in the woods near a river, where your angels look down and they smile. And you found your true passion on a road not taken, and you carried on into the wild. Into the wild, come hell or high water. Into the wild, through the rain and the hail. Into the wild, where the birds sing in harmony and your angels all smile. They say carry on into the wild. Carry on into the wild.
Okay.
See if we get to Barnett today. Let's see if we get there.
Rolling. It's like 2 hours later.
Yes.
And nobody stopped and nobody picked us up. I mean, there was one guy who stopped, but he came from Barnett and he wasn't going back there, so he just talked to us.
We walked away and we're taking a break.
Yes.
Again.
And we try again, and I don't know, we don't understand why it's taking so long here, but I guess there's no reason for it. It's just what it is. So we're taking a break and eat something and
see you later.
Yeah.
And it's already now afternoon, I mean late afternoon, almost evening. So we figured by the time we get to Barnet, it's probably late and we have to find a spot to sleep anyhow. And then what if we don't find anything there? So maybe we just stay here. We call it a day and we try again tomorrow.
Taking a picture of this beautiful cactus here.
This is wow.
This is so beautiful.
How cool.
Yeah, look.
Look at that. It's amazing, those big cactus. Wow. Yeah, wow, that's a good shot.
Yeah.
Yes.
So we walked up a hill. There's actually a high school and a church, but this is like wild, open, free range. And it just feels like we're far away from everything. The highway is over there, but they can't see us here. And nobody is here. And there's this cacti here everywhere.
Yes.
And I saw this beautiful cactus. I thought that's where Gina and I should sleep. I mean, not right in the cactus, but like over there.
Yes, totally, so close to the cactus.
I'm totally excited. That's why I'm snapping pictures. Yes. Because this is so
This beautiful. Is so beautiful. This is totally what we love.
Yeah, the desert, yes. West Texas.
Cactus, agave.
This is amazing. So the yes. day actually, there was a happy end. See,
yes,
now we
yes.
get to sleep here in this beautiful surroundings,
exactly.
beautiful setting with beautiful cactus and yes. So I'm happy now.
Yes.
I thought we'd get to the next town to burn it, but it just didn't happen that way. So whatever, we're here tonight and hopefully we have a good night. And then now I have cactus in my sticking my finger because I touched it. But yeah, see?
Yes.
Okay, how beautiful this is. So beautiful, huh?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
It's incredibly beautiful. Yeah.
Let's look at our camp spot.
Yes.
Yes.
This looks so pretty. It's beautiful. The red shirt with the cactus, Gina.
Yes.
It's awesome. It's awesome. Yeah, okay.
Come show them where we sleep.
Yes.
Yes.
There. All right. Oh, wow. See, there's all these cacti. All we're surrounded by them. Surrounded by cactus. It's amazing. This is so amazing. Wow.
They took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Santa Fe. Lost my wife and a girl.
See, we put our stuff there. Tarp and my sleeping bag. Cactus behind me. Cactus next to me or in between us, and this Gina's tarp, and yeah, wow, yeah, this is where we'll sleep. I think we'll have a very good night unless we walk, step into cactus, fall into cactus, unless there's something happening with cactus, we'll have a very good night. And you see, there's actually a church there. And this the Lampasas High School, but I think we are far away.
Yes.
Enough, you know? They can't see us here. And this here is amazing. I love this. Good night.
Good night. No coffee, but some soda. So here we are. We try again now to catch a ride to Burnet.
Yes.
See how this goes. Hopefully we finally get there.
Yes.
Yes. Not much traffic right now, but
yeah,
we'll see. It's only 20 miles or so, 21 miles. It really shouldn't take that long. We'll see.
Yes.
Yes.
We got a ride!
Yes. We're finally on the road to Burnet or Burnet, how do you pronounce
Burnet.
It?
Burnet.
Yeah. And that's the cool guy, his name is
Enrique.
Oh, Enrique! Thank you so much. Oh, that's a awesome. Nice view too.
Yes.
That's you. On down the road,
yes.
That's awesome.
That's Enrique.
Hello.
Yes.
Awesome.
Yes.
Awesome.
There's a restaurant in Marble Falls.
Yeah.
Yes.
Tell us what it's called.
It's called Chuspies Burritos.
Chuspies Burritos.
Yeah, you'll come by.
Yes. That's cool. Thank you so much for the ride. Thank you so much.
We're at HEB in Burnet. We're finally here.
Yes. And we're drinking our iced coffee.
Yes.
And it's caramel macchiato today.
And it's on Enrique because we talked in the car. We talked about how we want to, if he could let us out at HEB so that we could get our coffee. And
he gave us $20 and he said, the coffee is on me.
That was really cool.
So
huh?
Today's iced coffee is thanks to Enrique.
Yes. It feels so good. So finally we're burning.
Yes.
Finally, cool person gave us a ride, and we really enjoyed listening to him in the car. He talked about how his parents came from northern Mexico to here, and first they lived in a barn, then they converted the barn to a house.
Yes.
And they have an open up restaurant. They work 7 days a week. And Enrique's dream is actually to open a restaurant in Mexico City. So he'd love to go back to Mexico and to open a restaurant there. So yes. We love meeting people.
We love meeting people and hearing their stories.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes. So
that's part of the journey.
Yes. So finally, exactly, because it's the people that show up in your path. Mm-hmm. That's really incredible.
Yes.
And so now we're here in Burnet and we sit here for a while, sip on our iced coffee, and then we'll check out the little town.
Exactly. Yes. This is the old jailhouse here in Burnet. Apparently it's from 1884. And it was in use until the 1980s apparently. And in front they have some statue for some sheriff, let's see. Sheriff Wallace Riddle, I guess. Okay. Alright, I'm in downtown Burnet here. Just one block to the side from the square. And there's some like historic buildings all around me. The light colored stone. That's how those old towns are. And yeah, I'm gonna show you around town. Let's see what we find here.
They took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Santa Fe. Lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. But I'll be looking for Apollonia, and I hope that judge ain't mine. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's on my mind. Up from San Antonio.
It's cool here somehow.
Everything that I got is just what I've got.
Oh, that's a cool looking building, a little rundown.
It's
right here on the square.
Amarillo I'm born in. Amarillo is where I'll be. Amarillo, I'm born in. Amarillo is where I'll be.
I think that's the old newspaper building. Looks totally small town Texas. Wow, I just found this bar with a super cool colorful painting here, Howdy Barnett. This is so cool, I love it. Cool little Texas place. Wow. So that was my little tour of historic downtown Burnett, Texas. I hope you guys liked it and enjoyed it. Try to film and find all the cool stuff that's here. So yeah. Victories. Okay, so that was the town of Burnett, Texas. We take turns. One of us sits here with our stuff because our backpacks are heavy. So I walked around with our camera and took pictures, and then Gina walked around with the phone and filmed. That's usually how we do it most of the time. And yeah, so where to from here? So there's a Tom Russell concert coming up, so we have to be or want to be on South Lamar in Austin this Saturday. Is it Saturday? Yeah.
Saturday, yes, which is the day after tomorrow.
The 29th, Tom Russell and Friends concert. And we're very curious and excited to see Tom and to see how he is.
It was a little glitch, but that's okay. Yes.
To see how Tom is.
Yes, after he canceled all those concerts recently. Yeah.
And it would be cool to listen to some good music.
Yes.
And so, yeah. So probably we're heading that way now.
Mm-hmm.
To, we'll see, to where.
Yeah.
See you.
Yes.
All right, we're trying to catch a ride to Liberty Hill. Not sure what's there. Ooh, the wind makes my hands shake. They're coming up the hill. Yeah. Let's see.
You might be in if you
say that. We're on the road.
Just don't show the cops.
All right. Nice gentleman picked
us
up. There he is.
Hey.
What's your name?
Lane.
Okay. Lane.
L-A-N-E. Lane.
Okay. Thank you.
Cool name. Thank you.
Beautiful, yes.
It is beautiful. This is the prettiest part of Texas.
17 miles, okay. Are you from here? Did you grow up here?
No, I grew up in Indiana.
Oh, wow.
We came through Indiana.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah, we did. We traveled. We were on the East Coast. We were down Florida, then up to Virginia, West Virginia, Kentucky,
and then Indiana, right? Indiana,
yeah, it's like the southern tip of Indiana.
Oh, okay. Yeah. You don't want a cold beer? Are you okay?
Oh, you could give us one for later.
For later?
Yeah, if we find a nice spot. Okay, is it nice there?
Yeah, well, Corpus is okay. It's like another little town, but you get out Padre Island or Port Aransas, you know, that kind of thing, and you'll enjoy it. Y'all will fit right in, I'm telling you. You'll be fine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's interesting to hear. That makes me feel good about it.
They were coming at Liberty Hill right now.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So,
we swing on him again, we'll see.
Up here on the right, what you're going to see is the Liberty Hill little sign there, you know, tell you that you're in Liberty Hill. So.
All right.
They've got a beautiful high school. Look at this high school.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
It looks different. Huh. Some high schools look like prisons these days, but this looks nice.
And they have everything. If you need something, they have it. If not, they'll get it.
All right. So. All right. Heading into...
Look here, one day a week watering. We've got to do something with our water.
We have no water.
Too many people.
Huh.
Oh, yeah. New subdivisions everywhere. It's really bad.
Yep.
A lot of people are moving to Texas.
Mm-hmm.
And we're getting them from everywhere. It used to be everybody came from California. Now it's New York. It's New Jersey. Everybody's fed up with the, I don't know what you all stand on.
Yeah.
On politics, but they're all fed up with the Democrat and all the high taxes, so they're moving to here. We don't want them. Don't want them at all. That's all there is to it. Well, they're bringing their Democratic ways, you know, and this is a pretty conservative state, which is why Texas has always been Texas.
Yeah,
it's always been that. All right, coming up to downtown here.
Okay, downtown Liberty Hill.
Yep.
It's coming up.
Mm-hmm.
It's cool, you're giving us a driving tour.
What am I supposed to do, sit over here and just shut up? I made that way, so.
Oh, yeah.
Police department's on the left.
You're there.
They just did
this
a brand new mural.
Liberty Hill.
That's brand new. I hadn't even seen that yet.
Huh.
That looks cool.
Here you are. You're downtown.
There on this side. See? How nice.
Veterans Monument. I'm going to drop you all off here.
Perfect. Cool. Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much, Leo.
Yes. Thank you.
Nice to meet you. Oh, what a cool town.
Yes.
Liberty Hill, Texas.
Yes, rolling.
Okay, so we are in Liberty Hill, Texas.
Yes.
And we want to show you the little town.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
I like it.
All right.
I like those houses behind.
Yes.
It's like a cool little Texas town.
Yes, totally.
Town.
Mm-hmm.
This is a cool whiskey barrel. I'm happy because we get to see some of the small towns. Yeah. Weather is still nice.
Still beautiful sunshine.
Yeah, this is Liberty Hill, Texas.
Yes. Yes, rolling.
This is cool, huh? With the
old
classic cars.
Yes.
And the Liberty Hill mural. Yes.
I love murals.
Yeah, me too.
Yes. Yes, yes.
There are more old vehicles over there. See, old cars.
Oh, let's see.
American
Americana.
Totally. Yes.
Yes. So I'm happy that we're here. Yes. That we made it to Liberty Hill, and now we'll see what we do now. We're heading up to the highway, and don't know if we walk or catch another ride or whatever. We'll see, and we'll keep you posted. That yes. way.
All right, we're taking a break here.
We walked a little bit and we felt tired.
Yes.
And there's a little church and...
we needed to eat something. We hadn't eaten anything really
nice
all day.
Here. It's nice
So
here.
We're outside of Liberty Hill. Feels Gina like out in the country.
Our stuff.
Yes.
We're charging and we had water too, so that was good.
Yes.
And yes, so... let me think, I want to say something. Oh, the sun feels good. Yeah, it's nice.
Yes.
We hope it won't rain later.
I know.
Hope it won't rain. So, we're documenting everything. So, when we show somebody, when we just let people talk.
Yes,
we let everybody
yes.
talk, whatever they believe. And we document it and... it doesn't mean that it's our
no beliefs. What people say in the car, it's their opinion, not yeah. our opinion.
Yes because all sorts of different people give us rides, and some are very progressive, some are very conservative, and everything in between and beyond, so.
Yes, and we're just documenting all different kinds of people that you meet on a hitchhiking trip,
right? Because we want to document yes. A little closer. Oh yeah. I don't know if they can hear me.
No.
Yeah. We want to document and show the beauty of it, of hitchhiking, of meeting people, the beauty and the ugliness, or the beauty and the weirdness and the strangeness. And some people are characters, and some people are really kind-hearted. Some people are weird. Some people are mean. We just let everybody speak and we put them in our videos. And
yes.
So yeah, that's, I just, yes.
Yes.
We're sitting here now.
Yes. Relaxing, charging our stuff.
Yes. And we'll see where the journey takes us from here.
Exactly.
We just know that yes. on the 29th, which is the day after tomorrow.
Yes.
On Saturday. We want to be at a concert, Tom Russell and Friends, on South Lamar in
exactly.
downtown South Austin, Texas, here. So
we'll see how that goes.
We haven't figured out quite
how to get into town, where to put our stuff.
Should we take a bus? Can
yes.
we hitchhike into town?
Yes.
Will people take us? Will we make it in time?
Yes.
And should we, I don't know, should we get a hotel room?
Yeah.
Or just take all our stuff with us? Or
exactly.
And all that. Will be, and how is Tom, and will he show
exactly.
up?
Will he show up? Will he even be there?
Yeah.
So all of that will be a new video, I guess.
Yeah, the next episode.
Yes.
Greetings from Liberty Hill, Texas.
Yay. That's where we're charging. It's the Church of Christ.
Yeah, Liberty Hill, Texas.
Yes. And that's where we're sitting.
Drinking some tea.
Yes. All right.
Yes. What a day.
All right.
Good morning. It's 6 in the morning.
We're at Starbucks.
Starbucks in Liberty Hill.
Coffee.
We had to get up at
yes.
4, walk here.
No rain yet, though.
But there's a thunderstorm coming, so
yes.
No, it's fine.
Hopefully we'll be dry in here.
We will be dry. We'll sit here and watch
yes.
the thunderstorm
yes.
and look out the window and enjoy being
yes.
indoors.
Yes.
We'll drink coffee.
Exactly.
All right.
Greetings.
Greetings. There it is. We're dry.
Yes.
We're dry. We got coffee.
We're inside.
Yes, it's hammering.
Yes.
And we're here and we see you in the next episode. Yes.
Yeah. Oh wow, there it is now, pounding rain. That's why we're in here. We didn't want to be out in that. Yeah. Oh, wow, there's just water everywhere.
Yes, we're here.
Yes.
Coffee.
Yes.
Thank you for watching.
Yes.
Hey. Hey. Good morning. We're at Starbucks. It's 6 in the morning. There's a thunderstorm coming. So we have to get up at 4, walk here, get inside. Hey, good morning. Good morning.
Starbucks.
Yeah, 6 in the morning. Yes. Coffee.
Starbucks at Liberty Hills, Texas.
Yes.